generative AI models, and particularly the large language models, the LLMs, they have revolutionized the way organizations automate tasks, understand and generate natural language, but also analyze these large bodies of data. Now, despite their capabilities, these models face limitations when it comes to providing accurate, up-to-date, and contextually relevant information specific to a company's needs. And this is where Retrieval-augmented generation, RAG, comes in, as it addresses these critical shortcomings and unlocks the advanced potential for enterprise applications. And as an Nvidia ambassador, I find the marriage between GenAI and RAG really fascinating, as it's the next step in the evolution of AI application companies have asked for. Now, traditional LLMs, they often struggle with accuracy and with relevance because they are trained on static data sets. Their knowledge is frozen at the point of their last training. And this is leading to outdated, irrelevant information. And I see RAG mitigates this issue by dynamically retrieving up-to-date information from external knowledge bases or from data repositories at the time of the query. Now, by integrating real-time data retrieval into the generative process, RAG ensures that responses are accurate and that are contextually relevant. Now, for example, a financial institution using RAG to provide its analysts with the latest market data and latest insights, enabling more informed and timely decision-making. And talk about cost, fine-tuning and retraining LLMs to incorporate new data can be resource-intensive and can be quite costly. Now, this process demands substantial computational power, but also time, making it impractical for many organizations to keep their models up to date continuously. RAG offers a more cost-effective solution by eliminating the need for frequent retraining. And instead of updating the entire model, RAG uses retrieval mechanisms to access the latest information on the fly. And this reduces the computational cost and accelerates the deployment of AI solutions, allowing your organizations to remain agile and responsive to changing information landscapes without incurring this significant overhead. Now, traditional LLMs, they often lack transparency in generating responses, making it difficult for users to verify the accuracy of the information that's provided. And this is leading to trust issues. Now, RAG enhances the explainability through citing sources for the information it retrieves by linking responses to specific, verifiable data points. Now, RAG allows the user to trace the origin of the information, increasing the trust in the AI output. For example, in the healthcare sector, a RAG-powered assistant can provide medical professionals with references to specific studies and patient records, ensuring that the recommendations are backed by credible sources. RAG also facilitates this faster proof of concept to enterprise-wide deployment by allowing organizations to update connected knowledge bases without retraining the entire model. And this modular approach enables businesses to quickly adapt to their AI applications to different contexts and scale their deployment across the various departments and various use cases. In retail, for example, RAG can quickly update its customer service chatbot with the latest product information and the latest promotions, enhancing the customer engagement and the customer satisfaction. But RAG also addresses the tendency of GenAI models to be slow when adapting to new information. Now, by rapidly retrieving the relevant information from the designated knowledge bases, it's ensuring that the AI can deliver this timely and accurate answers. Telecommunications companies, for example, they use RAG to support the contact center agents. By quickly retrieving troubleshooting steps from a comprehensive knowledge base, improving customer service efficiency, but also reducing the resolution times. Now, retrieval-augmented generation addresses the critical limitations of traditional generative AI models, making them more accurate, cost-effective, explainable, scalable, but also efficient. Now, by integrating this real-time data retrieval into the generative process, RAG ensures that AI applications remain relevant and reliable, providing organizations with the tools they need to stay competitive in this rapidly evolving landscape. Now, see how retrieval-augmented generation can unlock the potential of your company's GenAI capability by visiting the link in the comments.